causes of hirutism and natural remedies to treat it. What is hirutism? In medical terms, hirsutism is a reflection of the local and circulating concentration of androgens and the sensitivity of the pilospacious unit to these androgens. In this article, you'll learn the causes of hirutism and natural remedies to treat it. Types of body hair. First, let's take a look at the different types of body hair. Vellus hair has no shaft. It's short and light colored. Terminal hair is hard, thick, and pigmented. In the case of hirsutism, terminal hair is the type of hair that appears in uncommon areas such as the face, chest, areola, lower back, buttocks, thighs. We recommend that you read 6 recommendations to prevent ingrown hairs. Can you fight hirsutism with hair removal? Hirsutism causes excessive hair growth in androgen-dependent areas. But what are androgens? Androgens periodically produce testosterone, androsterone, and androstenedione. Thus, trying to beat hirsutism with hair removal won't work. Symptoms. In general, this condition has the following symptoms: acne, seborrhea, hair loss. In girls, it accelerates growth. Irregular menstrual periods, infertility. Increased muscle mass. Read about 9 symptoms of a hormonal imbalance that affect your physical appearance. Causes of hirsutism. In most cases, the causes of hirsutism are due to an overproduction of androgens. Hirsutism increases the production of ovarian hormones and adrenal glands. Here are the most common causes: polycystic ovary syndrome. This is an alteration in hormone production and metabolism. Congenital adrenal hyperplasia. This is an inherited condition that unbalances the production of steroid hormones. Tumors. These usually occur in the ovaries. Pregnancy. In some cases, hormonal changes during pregnancy can trigger it. Cushing's syndrome. This causes an increase in cortisol production, which stimulates the appearance of body hair after a while. Medicines. It's important to control the use of corticosteroids, contraceptives, and anabolic steroids. Natural remedies to treat hirsutism. Spearmint tea. Minty fights the effects of hirsutism, as it greatly reduces testosterone levels. If you're a woman suffering from this condition, start drinking 2 daily cups of the following infusion. Ingredients: green tea leaves, 10 grams. 1 tablespoon of honey, 15 grams. Mint strawberry, 7 grams. 1 cup of water, 125 milliliters. Preparation. First, heat the water until it boils. Then, add the green tea leaves. Add the mint leaves. Then, let steep for 5 minutes. Sweeten with a spoonful of honey. Citrus-based tonic. Lemon juice and the mixture of the following citrus ingredients help control and reduce the appearance of hair. You just have to apply the following tonic. Ingredients: lemon zest, orange zest, the juice of 1 lemon, 10 milliliters, 3 drops of tangerine essential oil. Preparation. First, boil water. Remove from heat once boiled. Then, pour the water into a glass container. Add both zests, lemon and orange. Then, let the infusion sit overnight. Remove the zests using a strainer and change the container. How to apply? Apply evenly to the affected area with a cotton ball. Repeat at night. Turmeric and honey. Turmeric delays hair growth and also fights spots, while honey has anti-inflammatory and nourishing properties that regenerate the skin. Ingredients: seven tablespoons of turmeric, 105 grams. 3 tablespoons of honey, 45 grams. Preparation. Pour the tablespoons of turmeric into a container. Then, add the tablespoons of honey and mix until you form a paste. After, add a little water if the paste is too thick. Apply to the affected area. How to apply? Wash and dry the area well. Apply evenly with circular massages. Leave on for 15 minutes. Recommendations. First of all, avoid using razor blades in areas where hair grows recurrently, because this will cause a line to form over time. Remove hair with tweezers, since it pulls hair from the root and takes a while to grow back. In addition, you can bleach hair to make it less visible. Exercise for at least 30 minutes a day. Drink at least 2 liters of water a day.